Hello. Sit around. Please don't fall. Stay where you are. Don't fall. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my life. I haven't done one of these in a while. And I actually need to hurry up because my sister wants to go run some errands and she wants to leave in 30 minutes. And I'm like,
sure,
do you even know me? Like, it takes me like an hour to do my hair. Like, hello. So we're just gonna get going. I need to make a wipe. Bought these wipes at Ross and they suck. I just washed my face and it feels so oily right now. And I'm like at this weird angle. I'm always at that double chin angle. I feel like I'm right in your face, like right. Mm-mm. I curled my hair too and they just like went away. Jesus Christ, this phone is like accentuating every flaw I have. Really? It's showing me my true colors. Or maybe that's just me in real life. I don't know. I did my nails. I just bought them. Just kidding. I am actually learning how to do my own nails because I'm a broke ass. I did my eyebrows really good the other day and now I can't remember how I did them. But I mean, like, they were like so good. Like, they were just, they were on point. But right now, I'm just gonna do a real lazy eyebrow because we on a rush. Makeup a second. I have so much acne right now, like so much. You know why? It's because I've been stressing. Been stressing about life problems that I shouldn't be stressing about, but I do. Because there's nothing I can do about things, but I stress about them anyway.
Sure, Jan.
I know that it looks like I am like some sad poor kid with like one pillow behind me, but I assure you I have more than one. They're just all pushed to the side right now because I'm redecorating again. Stop texting me. be ready when I'm ready. I'm supposed to be going to Disneyland tomorrow. I don't even know what kind of makeup to wear. What do people wear at Disneyland? Let me know, future Lilee, because you sweat. And you sweat like 1,000 pigs combined. Was like, oh, I gotta go to Ulta, you know, it's my birthday, hurry up. And I'm like, well, you shouldn't have said we were going to Ulta, because now I feel like I gotta step it up. So it's your fault. I care if it's your birthday. I saw this one chick on Instagram do this like one just like solid matte blue eye look, so I'm gonna try and do that, but I'm probably gonna like But what also like sucks is that she was white, like whiter than me, like white. So you can't create these looks on tan faces. We'll just see what happens. Nothing happened, absolutely nothing happened. Jeffree Star is usually really good, but he's really like effing me and my baby right now. Basically, it's not budging, so we're just gonna have to leave it. We're just gonna go with this color because this is making a dent that I need. When I see my sister, I know exactly what she's gonna say. She's gonna be like, you look like Mimi from Drew Carey. And she's right. I'm just gonna do a pop of bullshit inner corner and we're gonna call it quits because I gotta get rid of this and I gotta fix all this. Okay, everything I keep doing just keeps getting worse and worse, but we're just gonna keep going. So this is like a really bad recreation of that look. This is like really, really bad, really bad. I will attempt to do this again because no, but since I'm in a rush and I can hear my sister stomping around, I don't have time to like fix this. Oh, look at my face, look at these craters. Oh god. And I guess for now we're done. Take two.